Bruce, got an email from Nike. Is it give me my shoes for free? They wanted to let you know the event appearance will be on November 20th. Okay. Yes, Dad. All right. We have an off day. And then we're against the Lakers. Can we please beat the Lakers? 9-1, 1-0 in a team practice. All right, we won't do... We have to do this. Okay. 9-1. Nike event. 88. 88 BC. Yo, let's go work out. Who wants to lift with me? Anybody want to lift? Wait, are we leaving? What's going on here? Oh, coach.
Oh, man. I am exhausted. Best feeling in the world, right? Invigorating. I guess so, man. Look, college was never this hard.
Yeah, we haven't won a game.
1 year. 1 year. I did four, and I still feel like I'm starting over.
All right, Mr. 4 Year. I feel like I'm starting from the beginning, too. It doesn't make a difference whether I did one or four.
So it seems. But just make sure you put some ice on those knees. All right? It's a long season.
Yep, so I've heard.
Yo. Bruh. Practice is hard, man. I'm dead.
Yeah, but it makes the games easy.
Easy? The games is already easy for me. What? What, I need a Tempur-Pedic chair? What, coach, come over here and rub
today,
my feet?
Junior.
The only way the game could be easier if I was at home on my couch being on the bench.
Oh, excuse me, King Tut. My bad. Excuse me.
I'm sure coach would rub your feet if you ask him.
All right. We good. Yo, let's go whoop that Laker ass, boys. Game time. We're in L.A. in the Staples Center. They're 1-5. Please. Please let us win. They even have a win. We're going to beat the Lakers. I swear to God, I just saw a cone head in the stands. I'm not kidding, man. He looked weird. All right. Game number 7. We're 0-6. And you can see his no-nonsense style and
so it's the Lakers now. 3-point lead.
And we're down by 3. I fouled him? I didn't even press triangle.
Didn't execute well. The screens weren't there. The spacing was poor, and thusly the defeat.
Well, lack of ball movement led to bad.
That's a bullshit. That's a bullshit call, ref. On all the shots, just too much. Get off your knees. You're blowing the game.
Hustle up. Let's figure this out now.
Let's go. Great start to this game. Great start. 6 points.
I'm fine with our defensive effort.
Shut the fuck up, coach. You said the same thing every game, and we lose every game. That guy's head looks way too small for his body. Is that Bledsoe? Yeah. All right. Himself
and also established that he's going to be here for the long haul.
Yo, let's set that screen, my man.
Chandler is screen. Prez kicks to Young. On the wing, Booker really struggled in the loss against New Orleans.
Chandler
three. Now the feed to Prez.
Oh, I got it, boys. Let's go.
Well, many know about the tragedy that Prez has had to battle through.
Hey, come on, man. Don't talk about the tragedy. I'm trying to play some basketball here.
His life with his high school coach, Washington Falls.
Yeah, and when you talk to Prez about Coach Falls, he will
that should have been a steal.
About how much he owes what? To him for helping him through his youth.
That looks like a block to me, man.
His life that keeps him grounded.
Hey, there we go. Ball don't lie, see? Ball don't lie. It's been a true coaching carousel. Ah, they got one. All right.
Five coaches in 8 seasons? That is not exactly the kind of stability you want to establish an identity for.
That's not good, Pat. Oh, my God. I got to go to bed. I can't believe I've done this. There we go. Thank God nothing hurt.
As good as it gets.
Already threw a turnover. Ooh, get up with it, Warren. Let's go. Good pass. All right, 3-point game. My man.
Out even more time with the Rock.
And Prez recently doing something every NBA player dreams of as a kid.
Oh, wow. That was... Oh, Chandler, you nasty bitch. Let's go.
And from what I've heard, there's some pretty generous checks coming his way as the company believes he could end up being the face of the basketball division in no time.
Pass to Chandler.
To Chandler. Come on, baby. Let's go. That's the move, boys. Look at that. Look at that move. 1 point game. 1 point game. Oh, no, no. No. Oh, come on.
I'm not sure he was the
I got stuck on my own guy.
And now Earl Watson at the helm, a former player, 13-year vet. You know, we'll see. Can he have a long tenure in Phoenix?
Chandler, please, please, dude. The elbow, it's more. You disgust me.
Kicks it to Prez. It's Young on the wing. Here's Prez.
Oh, I'm disgusted.
He really had no excuse not to make that shot. Hopefully it won't shake his confidence.
Here's Nance. Prez with the rebound. Suns trail by three. Releases.
Justice, please. My team is the worst thing I've ever seen. I've never seen a team suck so fucking bad.
Calderon passes to Dan. Inside, it's tipped. Chandler with the steal. All going up court. Here's Warren. Oh, and that one had the right.
I don't even know how to throw an hoop. I forget.
Warren's got his second basket.
You know, that's just great teamwork. Sharp assist, nice shot.
All right, 1 point game.
Love it when it comes together.
And here's Clarkson. He's got five.
Oh my God, that pass, bro. He just gave me a haircut.
He's got his first basket of the night.
I'll tell you, solid low post passing made all the difference on that last possession.
Please, money. Let's go. Thank you, Chandler.
Wow.
How about using the rim to get some true hang time?
You know, he just
no.
Make sure the landing.
That's my second foul in the first quarter. I'm benched.
Special
Fuck.
Thanks to Kia for that sweet Kia slam hammer.
Damn it.
Platoon swap here for the Lakers.
All right, 39-38, 1 point game.
Jared Dudley's checked in for Warren. Young comes in for Devin Booker. Brandon Knight's checked in for Leandro Barbosa. And Prez is subbed in for Levins. Ingram and Randall, the young forward tandem.
Ooh, I'll take that. I'll take that.
And it's Mozgov in at the five spot. That's who's in the game for the Lakers.
There we go.
And it's hard not to fall for Prez's pump fake. They're so gifted.
And I missed. Oh, Chandler! Let's go, baby!
Some prolific big men
yes!
Right now in the game. Who is the best post
player, you think, 2 point lead.
I think, you know, surprisingly, and a guy who's not getting on national television too much, to me, it's DeMarcus Cousins. You're talking about a guy who can play with his back to the basket, is going to require at least.
That should be a steal. Let's go. Oh, I'm cherry picking all day, baby! There we go. It's too easy out here, baby. 15-6 run, boys.
His game can be more well known across the country.
Well said. Do you think he's as difficult?
Oh no.
Oh
my God. That was you just saved me. Thank you, Justice.
Coaches him is going to have as strong a person.
Defensive breakdown. Come on. I was there.
Points they've scored in the paint already here. It is eye opening.
Outside Knight. At the elbow, Prez. He kicks it
Chandler,
to Chandler.
Please. Yes! Let's go.
Chandler's got the lead back up to four now for the Suns.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling.
Oh, he stepped out. He's stepping out. Ref, you're blind.
Dishes it to Randall. To the paint, Chandler.
Another steal. Holy shit, these turnovers.
Knight against Williams. It's Young on the wing. Nice ball movement by Phoenix.
Oh, I got stripped. Oh, my God.
Prez dishes to Young. Six to shoot.
And he got stripped.
Ingram with the steal. Outside Williams. Fires from the wing.
That was not my man. All right, 2 point game.
Ingram's got 5 points now in the quarter. Phoenix has gone 3 of 5 beyond the arc since the start of the second quarter. Prez passes to Young. Right side, Knight.
Oh my God, please get off me.
To the inside.
Yo, okay, it's just a fucking turnover fest for my team. Making bad plays.
Outside Williams.
I cheated. I gotta stay on my man. What? He just grabbed that ball through his face.
Ingram kicks.
How do you get a steal like that?
Go
thank
for.
You. Good
Some
God.
From
my
Prez.
Second turnover.
Sun shooting it up around 51%. They're getting good looks. Knight dishes to Prez.
Back tonight. Oh my god. Oh my god, what is this game right now? It's so full of fucking turnovers.
That's a power move by Knight, using his.
I have 3 turnovers in 1 half. Oh god, this is not good. Let me turn over the ball some more.
Here is Russell.
This is so ugly. This is like the two worst teams in the NBA battling it out, and it's fucking ugly.
Shoots a three.
And he hits it. Oh, fuck off.
Ingram's got a couple of three-pointers in the second for the Lakers.
Now, really found his stroke here in the second quarter after missing everything in the first.
And D'Angelo Russell picks up the foul.
Get it, Justice. Get it. Make him my man. I'm going to get a triple-double with turnovers.
Six of nine at the line.
And you can't say enough about Young. I mean, he relishes every minute he's out there on the court.
And Phoenix making a change here.
Oh, that's my steal. Oh, I couldn't get it.
Russell kicks to Mozgov.
Oh, that sucks.
Passes to Williams.
Oh, my God. And I fouled him.
And count it. 2 points with a chance for one more at the free throw line.
No.
He's going
to
march.
No. That's my third. That's my third.
Some changes here for the Lakers.
I'm still in the game.
Julius Randle. And it's Dang in for Ingram. And the Suns making a change here as well. Warren's checked in. Now, here is Knight.
Yo, give me that ball, baby. Give me that ball.
Wing, and stolen by Russell. And it's the Lakers on the break. Russell's running. Nobody near Williams. Offline with his three. And the first half comes to a close. We've got a close game going on here. Lakers lead by 2. And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by courtside. David.
Thanks, Kevin.
I'm beating the fucking Lakers, man. I'm beating the Lakers. Form K, thanks for the resub, buddy. Welcome back, man.
All right, gentlemen, bring it in.
We have work to do. Let's go, coach. If we lose the Lakers, I'm asking for a trade. I'm asking for a trade, man.
Everybody, the start of the second half getting underway.
I'm losing to the worst team in the NBA? No, see, that's where you're wrong. We're the worst team in the NBA. We are. My team is the worst team in the NBA, and we're down by 8. Great.
Friends, he's in at the point. Chandler.
At least the Lakers have won a game, you know? That's the difference.
And it's Booker in at the 3 spot. Now Calderon.
Oh, my God. Ooh, nice block.
Ejected by Young.
The timing on defense. Young just rising up for the emphatic.
There we go, baby.
Young just drilling the three there. Nice look.
We needed
and
that.
That's the shot that's dropping for Young when he is playing with confidence.
And when having discussions about the Lakers.
That's a block, too. There we go.
Has rarely been mentioned is rebuild. The franchise is used to champion.
Let's go, baby.
So
that's the connection right there. We got 6 assists, boys.
Seeing the Lakers without a true superstar on that roster, and they've also always been a top destination for the A-list free agents.
Calderon passes to Clarkson. Down to 5 on the shot clock.
Box out.
Dishes to Clarkson.
Oh, thank God.
Wide left.
Man, that is a missed opportunity right there.
He looks frustrated, and by every measure, he should be. That's a shot you have to bury.
Shoots off the
money.
Screen.
Let's go.
With that, the Los Angeles lead is cut down to 1 on the bucket from Prez.
Yeah, wonderful job by Prez there. Really cutting through the defense. Just awesome at making the right call in these pick and rolls.
The 11-footer.
No!
And a foul on the shot.
Oh, I thought it was going to be an and one.
And so many forward players do go into broadcasting after their playing days. And Doris, when did you know that was a possibility
for
you? Come
on. Dang, shut up.
Fell into this business, Kevin.
Oh, Doris. I meant Doris, shut up.
I
was reading. Shut up, Doris.
Bad clothes, bad teeth, you name it. Only thing I cared about in college was whether my jumper could match my dribble drive.
But you've made the great transformation.
I'll tell you, I fell into it. I left coaching at Providence, and they put their games on radio and said, hey, why don't you give this a try? And little by
Chandler,
little,
please.
Sure,
that's,
you know, a little bit
that's
here,
Tucker.
A little bit there,
and he missed. He missed. Justice had one. Let's go. Justice is going off. Let's go. Yes.
Well, I think, you know, they're going to have
Yes, we take the lead.
How much are you willing to pour into what you do? And because the game is always
fucking
so
Doris,
much
man.
You know how it is. We don't consider what we do work.
Doris.
Preparation is fun. Watching games is fun. Calling games is fun.
Well, it comes out in the broadcast.
Yes.
And nothing fancy really about that play. That's just good old-fashioned hard-nosed basketball.
Whoa, bro.
He dishes it to Tucker.
No, and he missed.
Oh, excellent interior D to force the miss.
Boy, if you're going to challenge him in the lane, you better go strong.
Doris would probably do better than half my teammates.
And the foul called on Justice Young.
Ah, Justice. No, and they're in the bonus? Tie game.
Alright.
And at the line last season, about 78% as a team. Pretty solid numbers.
36 seconds.
Oh, easy. Easy buckets. Let's go.
6 points for TJ Warren.
We're on a 12-3 run, boys.
Has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get.
Oh, I thought I got the steal.
Russell kicks to Mozgov. Lakers working the ball around now. Nance passes to Russell.
How does he hold on to that? Oh, forced turnover. Yes. There we go.
Right there, guys. That was a pretty bad decision.
8 seconds left to play in the third. Booker dishes to Prez.
Here's Tucker for three. At the buzzer! Yes!
That is a huge three-pointer. Extends the
we needed that.
The
we needed that.
Second, that'll give him a big boost going into the
fourth. Oh, we needed that. We got a 4-point lead going into the fourth. Watch me not play at all, even though I'm playing fucking lights out. Whew. Whew. Okay. Dun, 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 dun. I won't be able to play the fourth, so please
hey,
win.
For joining us again.
Please win.
So the Suns win it.
We won! Yes!
For them,
yes!
Silent by the time GA
guys, we won a game! 7 points, 8 assists.
Out of it by-
let's go. Let me look at the stats. 28 for Clarkson in 16 minutes. He was 10 of 17. Russell had 18. Fucking, okay, okay. Clarkson had 28, dude. He was fucking going off. Holy shit. Bledsoe, 24. Booker, 19. Okay. 3 of 4 from downtown. 2 of 4. 2 of 2. Man, Justice Young had 13 points off the bench. But, man, I had 8 assists. Knight had 9 assists. So, hey, I had second most assists on the team, bro. I was 3 of 4. Hey, not bad. The only shot I missed was a 3 in 11 minutes. Why did Justice get an extra minute, man? What the fuck's this shit up? What's this about, huh? I had 3 turnovers, though. Knight had 4, so... and Bledsoe had 3. So, hey, not bad. Not bad, boys. We got our first win of the season. First win of the season, 116-107.
For Greg Woo! Anthony, Doris Burke, and...
there he is, Mr. Prez himself. How you doing, man?
Good to see you, man.
You too.
It's good. We finally won.
Let's go, guys.
Come on, please give me a different... come on. Give me a different cutscene.
Good win, guys. You too, Prez.
Nice win tonight, man.
That's it? I've been waiting for that cutscene?
Yo, so I got some soda, some chips, and ooh, salsa, I think?
Whatever, bro.
Alright, no salsa.
Is that Mountain Dew? Dude, sellout.
Here come the finger roll.
Nice.
Don't shake that up, it's a soda.
Alright, let's get it started.
Pass these sticks over here.
Yo, man, in college, we used to play for Gatorades.
Oh, we used to play for Meal Swipes.
Oh, man, I miss those days.
Miss it? You only went for one season.
Oh, my God, please keep reminding me, Mr. 4 seasons of college basketball.
That's right, 4 years. Okay, the only difference is when it was time to leave, I was ready to go.
Yeah, I mean, I guess I just felt like I left something behind, you know? Like we still had more to do.
Nah, that's just hindsight.
I don't know about that.
Look, man, the best thing you can do is make the most of the present. The past, it only feeds the future.
You're right about that.
Hey, 4 years of college, degree. Boy is smart.
Whatever, man. All right, pass the remote. Let's get it started.
Wait, check out the rest of this Bulls game. You see how they everywhere? Look at them. That's how we gotta be.
Dang, man, it's like they're suffocating the court.
Exactly.
Yo, we gotta find out how to do that.
Mm-hmm.
How to put that squeeze on them.
That fresh squeeze?
That fresh squeeze orange juice?
That fresh squeeze orange
that
juice?
That fresh squeeze orange juice?
Orange juice? Boy, you clowning.
Yo, when we score, man,
yeah.
Orange juice,
yeah,
we gotta
yeah,
do
yeah,
something like this. Like,
okay.
Yeah.
Squeeze the juice.
Yeah, yeah, man, that's when we put the squeeze on them. Put the squeeze, come down the court, little alley-oop.
Yo, Prez, they gonna flip when they see us do this.
Juice! Orange juice!
Orange juice! Fresh squeeze! All right, I mean, whatever. Whatever gets the mojo going. John Wall, would you be able to make your way? I was thinking of getting some people together in 2 weeks at 5 p.m. 2 weeks, 5 p.m. What's the day? I don't... November 6th, 2 weeks. Oh, that would be this day. Wait, what? November 20th. I got a Nike appearance at 5 p.m. Yeah, we can do that right after my Nike appearance. Let's do it. I'll be there. I can make that. Yeah, yeah. Great, see you then. I mean, I can't say no to John Wall. Orange juice! Orange juice! Prez, I'm still thinking about it now. Haha. Oh, God, they're in love. We can seriously be something special here. I know it. Trophy. See you at practice tomorrow. Fresh squeeze, baby. Fresh squeeze. Yeah. Yeah. Woo, man. Whatever makes the ball go in the hoop. Well, that sounds a little weird in this situation.